Thank you, Mr. Speaker, Honorable colleagues. My name is Honorable Anayo Edwin, representing the good people of Ezan North, Ishelu Federal Constituency. I'm from Ebonyi State. Honorable Minister, Mr. Speaker said, I will go straight to the point. The ICT sector, to me, has done a bit well in terms of telephone line and outreach. My question is this. Do you think that it is a high time we start taxing adverts by way of text messages by the service providers to the subscribers? And the second question is this. Do you think that Nigeria economy can depend on ICT? If yes, please, can you explain to the House? Finally, we want to know how many telephone companies have registered in Nigeria. Thank you.